NAVAIR wanted to build a very specialized aerospace medicine subject matter expert cadre. So the idea is that we have expertise to help the engineers as they develop new aircraft technology.
Having medical specialists in uniform is critical because we can really be the bridge between treatment, but more importantly, proactive treatment and prevention.
And we're focusing on the human and trying to extend the life and the service and in the well-being of our air crew. And that's a good focus, and that's an example of where paying attention to that human and bringing medical experts into it can really help us make sure we're designing the right gear.
Myself, I'm a physician. We have an aerospace optometrist who has a PhD in vision science. We have an audiologist for noise and hearing issues. We just brought in a brand new research physiologist. We also have aviation physiologists and aviation experimental psychologists. And we have this all these backgrounds that allow us to communicate or look at problems in ways that engineers don't normally see. You are here to protect the workforce, and you need to make sure they're healthy enough to go into the job that's being described. You also make sure the job doesn't give them a detrimental health effects, and aviation is a big part of it. The technology ultimately has to be seen by a human and operated by a human, and keep that person safe and keep that person mission capable.